When Ed awoke on March 1st, he was filled with a self-loathing he could not endure.
I had no desire to continue living with all the problems that were inside my head.